Students, let's continue word problems based on HCF. Exercise 2D of your textbook. So now we are going to discuss question number 28 of exercise 2D of your textbook. So what is the question? Three pieces of timber, 42 meter, 49 meter and 63 meter long, have to be divided into planks of the same length. What is the greatest possible length of each plank? So, three pieces of timber. So, what is timber? A huge piece of wood. Now, three pieces of timber. Three pieces of huge wood. You can say in simple words, 42 meter, 49 meter and 63 meter. Have to be divided into planks, into you can say smaller planks, or in simple words we want to convert that into small pieces even of same length. So what is the greatest possible length of each plank? First we work on same length, that when we will divide all these three pieces of length 42 meter, 49 meter and 63 meter. When we divide these three pieces into of same length, so what will be the possible length? Suppose we divide it into 21, 21, so it is of two piece. 21, 21, 21, three pieces. When we divide this 49, 21, 21 and 7 is left. Now it is not of same length. So it will not work. Our question is, what is the possible length, same length? We want to convert that into same length. It means we want a number which divides this as well as the third one, 63. And the number which divides all these three numbers, even 42, it must be smaller than this. And when we want smaller number, we find HCF. So for this, what is the greatest possible length of each plank can be found by finding their HCF. So HCF of 42, 49 and 63 is, first we'll take any two numbers, you can take any two number. I have taken 42. First I'm going to find out the HCF of 42 and 49. So 42 ones are 42, here it is 7, 7 6 are 42. So HCF of 42 and 49 is 7. Now we will find out the HCF of 7 and 63. 7 9s are 63. So HCF of 42 and 63 is 7. So what we can say, that the greatest, hence we can say greatest possible length of, greatest possible length of each plank will be, each plank is 7 meter. I hope it is clear to you. Now come to second question. That is similar to 31st question of your textbook. There are 24 apples, 36 pears and 40 oranges. These are to be arranged in heaps containing the same number of fruits. Find the greatest number of fruits possible in each heap. So how many apples we have? Number of apples is 24. Number of pears is 36. Number of oranges is 40. We want to arrange these in heaps. We want to make small piles, you can say. But the condition is, in each heap, there will be a same number of fruits. There will be a same number of fruits. Suppose we are making heaps of 12, 12, 12, 12, 24, 12, 12. 24 है two heaps of containing 12 fruits, 36 has three heaps of containing 12 fruits. What about 40? 12, it is 36. Now what about 4 fruits? So it is not fulfilling our condition. That condition is same number of fruits. We want same number of fruits in each heap. So what we will do? Again, we want a number, a common factor you can say, which divide 24, 36 as well as 40. And the number which divides 24, we are just looking at only smaller number. The number which is dividing 24 must be 24 or smaller than 24. It means when we want smaller number, we are finding HCF. So it's simple. We'll find out HCF of 24, 36 and 40. So what we will do, first we'll find out the HCF of two numbers, that is 24 and 36. Or even you can find it by prime factorization. So let's try prime factorization, because in previous sum we have done by long division method. So let's try prime factorization. We'll find out the prime factors of all these numbers. So it is 12, 2, 6, it is 2, 3, 3 ones are 3. Again, it is divisible by 2, it comes 18, here 9, when we divide it, 9 is divisible by 3, 3 ones are 3. Again, it is divisible by 2, 20, then 10, and it is 5. So, we'll write all the factors here again. 24 has factors 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. And 36 has 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. And what is the factors of 40? 40 has 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. So what will be the HCF? First we'll find out the common factors. What we will do? We'll find out the common factor. So common factor 2 is common. Then further 2 is common in all these three numbers. There is not any common number further. So common factors are 2 into 2. So what will be our HCF? Our HCF will be 4. So 4 is the greatest number of fruits possible in each heap. So the greatest number possible in each heap is 4. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.